My name is Muhammad Azim. The book that I have read is The Dream. It is written by Oxford University Press. The three characters in this story, they are Alice, her father, and her mother. In my opinion, this is one book to read. My favorite part of the story is when she fight with the dragon. From the story, I learned that don't read book before sleep. I would like to recommend this book to everyone because it is one to read. The storyline are good and interesting.